will mark the 50th anniversary of Kennedy's inaugural speech. Mm-hmm. That's not what your country can do for you.
What you can do for your country.
And then in 2013, the 50th anniversary of the assassination, and I thought, has anyone ever just told this story without bias, without an agenda, without a conspiracy? And just tell it as a human interest story. And as I researched it, I found out Vincent BUGliosi was just about to release a book, which is unbelievable. It's a cellular analysis.